Hey, Josh Wagner here, coming to you from New York City. I'm on the Upper East Side on one of the most exclusive blocks in all the city to share with you another part in this referral experience series. Now, this door right here enters, or unfortunately did enter. I was gonna walk you through this shop and show you how incredible it was. Unfortunately, they just moved. So they're opening up soon in another part of the city, and I will take you there, introduce you to the owner, and show you that shop. But for now, I'm gonna walk you through it verbally because it was the best experience I've ever seen and was the reason why within an hour of me getting there, I asked someone, or one of my close friends showed up to experience it too. And within a day or two of leaving, I told over 10 different people about this shop. Now get this, this is a sock shop. There's no signage, not on a main street, even though it's loud. You have to buzz to get in, and you have to set up an appointment to go see the socks. They start at $28 a pair and go up from there. Only a set number of designs per design, per sock. And I was referred by someone for a holiday party they were having. I showed up by myself, and you go in, and first you're in this big, grandiose foyer of oak wood or mahogany, whatever it is. I think there was a grand piano and a coat rack. And go in, the next I'm in a kitchen, and I'm thinking, wait, I thought this was a sock shop. There's all these cabinets on the wall and shelves with no doors, and they're filled with hundreds of cans of SpaghettiOs. Again, really weird, awkward, where am I? You go to the edge of the kitchen, you look over the banister, and there's a whole bottom floor. And painted on the floor is this giant face of Abraham Lincoln, staring right back up at you as you're 15 feet above looking down. Again, really odd, really interesting. You start to go down the stairs because that's where everyone is, that's where the party is, and you notice the wood is really old and unique. And I asked the owner, and he said, yeah, they were all taken from century-old church steeples that were being renovated and decommissioned. You get down to the bottom, and literally you feel like you're in a gentleman's lounge. Leather couches, wood-burning fire, a full bar, being served drinks, and people just having a great time. Now yes, it was a holiday party, but that's what it would be like normally. All of the socks are displayed in really old card catalogs, those drawers from libraries before computer systems where you pull them out to see the cards, but the socks are rolled up in there. And more distinctly than obviously wanting everyone else I knew to experience this, to tell people how unique this place was, the owner, from the second he met me, I showed up alone to his holiday party. Yes, he knew who referred me, but he treated me like a best friend, like a brother, like no question who I knew, where I came from, why was I there, no sell at all the whole time I was there. And it was an extremely unique experience, and that's why I'm sharing this with you, because it wasn't about the quality of the socks. It wasn't the fact that I wanted this owner to benefit or prosper or profit from my referring people to him, and it wasn't because he asked me. So if you're watching these videos, if you hopefully you've been on a webinar, you're getting my emails, you realize that referrals have nothing to do with how many times you ask a person, or if someone is asked at all, has nothing to do with their results, and it has nothing to do with any kind of kickback or gifting. It has to do with the experience in any area of their life, including your practice. So how can you take your practice every month, every season, every year to another level of engagement with your new patients, with your existing patients, making them feel amazing and wanting them to tell other people about you because your experience is so unique? That's my challenge to you. That's my gift to you. You do it, watch what happens, and you drop all the other stuff, and you start getting a lot more referrals. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next referral.